The last blast furnace in what was the Youngstown Steel District came down this morning in Warren.
There it goes.
There it goes, go.
The last blast furnace was known originally as Trumbull Cliffs, but for most of its life was part of Republic Steel. It stood for 96 years, and it took a mere 10 seconds to knock it down. A small group of steelworkers were there to say goodbye. Tonight on First News at 11, a steel historian talks about the significance of what happened today.